attendhrm can communicate with time attendance devices. So, the punch data comes into the software in almost real time, without any manual intervention. But, at times, you may want to regularly import punch data from text or Excel files. For example, weekly punch data for overtime prepared by the production team or monthly punch data from a remote location with no internet. This video explains how you can regularly import employee punch in and punch out data from Excel sheets to attendhrm. Here is a sample template for the punch data to be imported. Each row in the template should have the following fields: a unique batch number which identifies the employee, date and time of the in punch, and date and time of the out punch. Remember to save the file in CSV format. Now, go to the Devices screen in attendhrm server, and add a new device with reference to the file we just created. attendhrm considers this data as if coming from a time attendance device. Choose Devices CSV with in or out. Now, pick the import file we just created. Now, specify the import schedule. Let's refresh the communicator. This will bring data from all devices. This may take a few minutes. Now, look at the communicator history to ensure that the communication has succeeded. A green entry denotes a successful communication, whereas a red one denotes failure. The communicator history shows success, so, let's take a look at the data we just imported. This will be visible in the raw punch report. As you see, the data has been successfully imported. Since the import schedule is specified as 1 hour, the system will look for the file every hour and import the data. When you have new data, just place the file in the same folder with the same name and the same format, attendhrm will import the data. On a successful import, attendhrm will move the file to a backup folder automatically created. This feature is very helpful. When you regularly want to import data in the same format,